somebody. Friday night, I just got off work. My boss, man, is such a jerk. So after work, I went to his pals. Ate his wife's pussy and kicked his ass. Eating pussy and kicking ass.
Eating pussy and kicking ass.
Eating pussy and kicking ass. Celebrated with some alcohol. Standing in the unemployment line, I see this young girl, but she said it's breakfast time. She kicked the guard, said you're getting there. So I kicked him in the nuts, no one drank a beer. Girl at the counter said, do you want a job? And I said, okay. Sure. Pussy in the night, I eat a lot of pussy and I get into a fight. Yeah, alright. Like that. Thursday night, I was feeling pretty great. I was walking past a honky tonk on Broadway. I see this young girl, she's smiling at me. So I took her back to my place and I played the flea. I knew that something was wrong. Or that's supposed to be a pussy. This girl had a dog.